What's up, people? Welcome to another Arcane Afternoon. The Awakening event is back, and in this video, I will be showing you the best awakes that I got. Alright, the next item that I'm going to awaken is the Insidious Amulet. I need a really good movement speed awakening. On my ring, I have 23%. Hopefully, we can get at least 20% on the amulet as well. I could use normal awake gems, but it would take way too long and it's really difficult to get more than 20% movement speed with normal awake gems, so I'm going to use elite awakening gems. Alright, wish me luck. 15% movement speed, but we want more. 15% is not enough. Again, 15%. Oh my god! What the fuck? I'm so lucky. What the fuck? 31%. What the fuck? I'm so lucky. There's no way. I got first try my bracelet OP awakening and now I got 31% insidious amulet. No way. I nearly skipped it. Oh my god. Holy. 21%. That's really good. It could be better, but 21%, I think I'll keep it. It's really expensive and really rare to get good movement speed awakes. So I will definitely just keep this awakening. Okay, I just overpaid for this Force Hunter bow. Yesterday it was still selling for 90 million in auction and now I had to pay 130 million. I was trying to get this bow the whole day and nobody was selling it. So I really had to overpay. But hopefully we can get something really OP with the awakening. And let's do a few normal awakes first. And now let's try the elite awakening gems. So let's go. Oh my god. Is that good? Fuck. Oh my god, I don't want movement speed. How much is this worth though? Maybe this awakening is worth something, but I will still reawaken. I don't think this awakening is worth that much because it's not part of the Sorrow set and not part of the Holy set. So I will keep reawakening this. So I'm going to keep reawakening. Alright, 7.5% dex. This is really good, but I want to keep going. I feel like I can get something better. I still have 120 elite awakening gems left, so... ...5% all, 15% movement speed, really good, but... ...not enough, I would say. Yeah, I don't need any movement speed, I think. Yeah, I don't think I need any movement speed, so not good enough. ...160% gold loot. Man, I feel like everyone is going to hate me for reawakening this as well. Alright, I am probably going to get a lot of hate for reawakening this force bow so many times. First I had 30% movement speed, then I had 7.5% dex and now 160% gold loot. And I'm still going to continue. Maybe I will regret it, but today I feel really really lucky.
This will age well. But now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing.
That was quite a show. Very entertaining. Again, 28%. Wow. Alright, next up is the Royal Champions Bracelet. I just bought this and hopefully we get something really OP. 90% gold loot. Wait, I should have kept that maybe. Yeah, but on this... Oh my god. 90% gold loot was really good. I skipped it. But on the Mythic Bracelet, you don't want gold loot. Oh, if that was dex, oh my god. 3% all, 10 all, 4% strength. I think I'll just keep this. Would have been better if this was 4% dex, but this awake is still pretty decent. Blackbird, Blackbird.